You know, your captain said you are a rare unit who he loves having in the side. How do you respond?
Nah, Koch is a good bloke, so I'll let him have that.
Hey, Jack, you've been dreaming this all your life. I've never seen anyone prepare for AFL football like the way you have. You've been fanatical about it. You decided to give Year 12 the flick and decide that this was your path. You couldn't be happier, mate. It's just so well-deserved, all the effort you've put in.
Oh, thanks, Dars, for the kind words, mate. I'm just happy to be out there and get the win for the Tigers with wonderful teammates and good team. Richmond, cheers.
Jack, just in terms of the decision-making, who did you have the conversation with in terms of, let's give Year 12 the flick, I'm going to become an AFL footballer?
It wasn't really a conversation. I had a lot of people. I wasn't doing that well at school, as you probably can see. But, it wasn't worth me going to Year 12, and did some other good jobs. I worked with the AFL umpires for a bit, and also did a PT bit of course. So, yeah, I'm happy with my decision, and I wouldn't change it for the world.
And obviously, throughout that time, you just set yourself and thought, I'm going to work on every part of my game to give myself the best chance to get drafted. I think Dars mentioned you're doing running, coaching sessions, everything like that. Take us through that time. How much work did you do?
Yeah, I did a bit of work throughout Year 12 and, didn't go Year 12, obviously, but throughout this year and last year, go see Bowden Babichek and Valeri, the two best in the business, I reckon. So, they've helped me out so much, and I couldn't thank them enough.
Now, Jack, I like the little celebration, the first goal, mate. Have you got a few more up your sleeve? Keep them coming, please.
I may have a few more, but the first one was dedicated to Huey Bowman and Winks because I liked Bruce's McAvaney's commentary, so yeah.
She's apples.
Yeah, she's apples, eh?
At one point, I think we're right in saying tonight, you'd had 8 kicks in your AFL career and slotted 5 goals. You're on target to kick about 15,000 by the time you're 30.
Oh, I wish, but I don't reckon that'll happen, eh?
Just going back, you said... you know I wouldn't have been any good in Year 12. How would we know that? On what basis?
Oh, my Year 11 marks weren't too flash. Wasn't getting that many. I was mainly getting Fs and stuff like that. Too busy on the iPad and YouTube and stuff. But
F for footy.
Yeah, F for footy, definitely. But nah, I've made the right decision.
Jack, obviously spent a bit of time on FIFA as well. I believe when you kicked in your first game, the volley soccer goal, you mentioned that you'd spent a bit of time on that. You managed to get another soccer goal tonight. You've obviously been working on those.
Yeah, I couldn't hear you for a second. But yeah, I love my FIFA, Fortnite, play for my boys or after getting home from training and stuff like that. So yeah, it's good fun, that.
Hey, Jack, can't believe that Dimmer dropped you after round 2, albeit you had a couple of good players coming in Caddy and Prestia, which forced you out of the side. But Dimmer's son not happy. He's got your new super coach team. That's a good sign.
So I couldn't hear you.
You've got a fan in Dimmer's son. He's got you in your super coach team, Jack. That's good.
Good on him. Yeah, cheers.
Jack, we could talk to you all night. Let's just do some word association with your teammates. Trent Cotchin.
Sorry, what'd you say? It's just keep him cutting out.
Word association with some of your teammates. Trent Cotchin.
Good bloke.
Jack Revolt.
Another good bloke and great goal kicker.
Alex Rance.
Champion and a chief.
Kane Lamp. What's that?
A chief.
Chief, I thought you said a cheat.
What about the big Nank, Toby Nankervis?
Big Nank, me and him love Hall & Oates, so we pumped that in the change rooms before the game, so it's all good.
Hall & Oates?
Yeah.
From the 80s?
Yeah, 80s. He loves that stuff.
You want to give us a line or two?
I can go for that.